Little did Zhang He know that one of his first challenges on the first voyage would be the ruthless pirate Chen Zuyi, who would meet the fleet with hordes of pirates. The pirate leaders were captured, and in 1407, Chen Zuyi was executed in China. The Star Fleet's Fuchan warships and weapons of every description, like flamethrowers, cannons, and archers skilled with the crossbow, had the capacity to defeat such a dangerous group and its constant threat to the Straits of Malacca.